found the arrow. There's some good news there. Got a really bright red blood coating the arrow. Yep. Chunks of meat on there too. So the way it was coming in front on, so I must have hit it the front of the chest. So let's go and see if we can start picking up the blood trail. This is the fun bit. All right, I'll get back to you just about 5 meters from where the arrow was, and a nice little spot of blood there. So we'll follow this along and see if we can find it. Yeah, a bit more there. A few spots there. Nice, really bright coloured blood. Good amount here. Yep. Gosh, pretty thick bush in here. Some on the rock there. There we go. Starting to get a nice, decent amount of blood coming out now. Losing some now, look at that. Oh, yeah. Keeps going, keeps going. Some there. Beautiful blood trail. A bit more up there, yeah. I was taking this nice easy path through here, which is good for me. Nice and more. Losing a good amount of blood, that's a good sign. You can see it fairly easily. Pushing through this little trail here. Some decent claret. Alright. It's starting to thicken up now. I might have to break out the machete, but it's alright. Did he go in there? Yeah, there's a spot in there. Oh yeah, you can come up here. Come up here. Still going. Good healthy blood trail so far.